a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making her way to the ring from Japan, Princess.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
From Sin City, Miss Cinthya.
Corey, the buzz inside the arena right now for this Falls Count Anywhere match is unbelievable.
This is the one they've been waiting for. But they better be careful what they wish for, because there's a good chance these superstars end up in somebody's lap at some point during this one.
Championship changed hands in a Falls Count Anywhere match.
Guys, I will never forget the image of Charlotte tapping up to that unique main stage in the crowd, surrounded by the WWE Universe.
Capitalize. And what was the impact? Lingerie should have it relatively easy here tonight because, as you know, in a false count anywhere match, anything goes. In position for a powerbomb. And that's not a good place to be, Cole. Looks like a powerbomb coming up. There may be no escaping this one, Cole. Avoids trouble there.
Yeah, that could have been very ugly, Cole. How about when you take this match, Michael?
When there are rules to enforce, the official's sole responsibility in a match like this is to simply declare the victim.
Then the referee may have one job, but I'm still wondering if he finds a way to mess it up. If she gets an attack forward, look out.
We're looking at complete domination here.
I'm not even
But even I thought that match was one of the best I've seen in a while.
She's taking care of business.
I just love it when the women put on a show like that one. You can see right here the moments that made this match a great one.
Here is your winner, Miss Cinthya.
And there's your winner. Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that...
Oh, yeah.